This is Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Today we have a Dell rugged 14-inch model 5404, and we're going to remove the bottom plate for replacement. All the visible screws from the bottom have to come out, except for the four on the underside of the handle. These screws are different lengths, so it is kind of important to remember where they came from. You'll see in the tray, I start laying them out in a pattern. That's just so that I can remember where exactly they came from. If you have a different method of remembering, feel free to use it, but this is what works for me. And if you can see in the tray, there's the two most common sizes, two long ones in the outside corners and three along the center. The longest ones all seem to go in the outside corners. The side with the handle has two of them. The back side has four of them. So the first screw on the outside of the handle side is the longest. The first two on the back side are the long ones. And as you can see here, some of the screws do not like coming out of the corners. So you have to use another screwdriver, a flathead, to pry them out as you twist them. They are meant to come out. It's just the rubber was grabbing as I was pulling them. Now here's one of the tricky screws. They hit a screw underneath the optical drive. So you do have to slide that out and take out this one screw here. And I'm looking, I know there's more screws hidden than that. Just trying to remember where exactly they are. As you can see, it's obviously still attached, so there are more screws. And now I've remembered. Four screws on the back here, two on either side, obviously. But there again, obviously still not all the screws out. So you can see it's kind of catching on the side where this door is. So I look and obviously there's another screw. The lighting is a little strange here, so bear with me for a second. But it's right in the corner of this door beneath the USB 3.0 port. Still catching, which means there's still something else. And there you can see it's on the back somewhere. And there's the culprits. One screw in the small door, two screws in the large door. And now it just comes right off. Underside view, topside view. And I just lost a screw, but that's okay. And this is what the inside of the machine looks like. and I'm just going to put the same bottom plate back on. This is just for demonstration purposes, but if you had a replacement, this is where you would put it on. And reassembly is just the reverse of disassembly. Don't forget the hidden screws. I usually put those in first because I forget them. And this side screw here was a little better light that time. And here I'm making a mistake. Put in the optical drive and I get a few screws in before I remember that there's a hidden screw underneath the optical drive. And with this last screw, that is how you replace the bottom plate on a Dell Latitude 14 Rugged, model number 5404. That's 5404. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.